Jimmy J, congratulations on your victory here tonight during SmackDown Live. Now, how gratifying is it knowing that you defeated The New Day, one of your greatest rivals in your tag team history career?
Well, we tell you what, it hurts. You know, it's a price to pay when you want to be the best. You know what I'm saying? But tonight, we did go out there. We beat The New Day, which earned our opportunity to become number one contenders for our SmackDown Tag Team Championships. Man, we got another shot, man.
Yeah, so hats off to The New Day.
Now, with that being said, you did mention you have earned the opportunity to face the Bludgeon Brothers to possibly regain your SmackDown Tag Team titles at the greatest Royal Rumble event. Have you guys started to develop a plan that will help you accomplish that goal?
The plan has always been the same as it's always been. Go in there and lock it down, Dasha. You know what I'm saying? We earned that spot tonight. You going to be all right?
I'm all right, man.
We're going to be able to go to Saudi Arabia and get our tag titles back?
Yeah, I feel like screaming and jumping for joy right now, but I can't because we just welcomed the Uso Penitentiary to the whole world.
Yes,
Saudi Arabia, the greatest Royal Rumble ever. Bludgeon Brothers,
welcome to the Uso Penitentiary. Man, let's go get you looked at.
Not too hard. Come on in.